Hallelujah. I welcome you guys to this another powerful prophetic prayer program live on Facebook. To those who have just joined us, my name is Prophet Kunle Adedotun. Last week we were unable to come live, but nevertheless, I pray for you. Mokiwakabo Sipade Adua to say Uruko Temini. Prophet Kunle Adedotun, and I'm going to make son you back with Holy Kunle Adedotun. Anyone, because I need understanding. So, let's say to Koja Auli, if Padia Dura Yoli, why your life? But still, Mugba Dura Bubua, Pata Pata, every of our followers, every of our prayer members, everybody, even including those who are about to join us, I want to say the Federal Pomoa, Mugba Dura for everybody. I pray for everybody last week. Despite the fact we couldn't come on live, it meant somebody. All right, not to waste our time today. The Fefa Okochufo. Amaloka iwe Genesis. Ibelatimamu adurati oseijadi. Kaloka Genesis chapter 21, verse 6. Yes, that's where we want to bring out our prayer point. Genesis chapter 21, verse 6. So pick your Bible wherever you can hear me and read. Let me read it in my language first, Yoruba, proudly Yoruba, Yoruba nation. Hallelujah. All right. Genesis chapter 21, verse 6. You will Genesis ori koko ni lugu ese kefa. Oka ba ipe. Sarah si wipe. Olorun pa mi lerin. Gbogbo eni ti o gbo yo si rerin pelu mi. Hey. Very powerful word. Olorun pa mi lerin gbogbo eni ti o gbo yo si rerin pelu mi. That is Sarah. In Yoruba we call it Sarah. Okay, in English it says, and Sarah said, God hath made me to laugh, so that all that hear will laugh with me. God made me to laugh, and all that hear will laugh with me. Olorun ti pa mi lerin gbogbo awon to ba gbo patapata won wa rerin pelu mi. Hey, when God makes you laugh, when God makes you laugh, is a total turning point. Iye pada aye raye ni ninu aye niyan Olorun ba pa won lerin. Olorun lori ko yo kan, just only on one thing. When God makes you laugh, when God makes you laugh on only one thing, it will expand and extend to every departmental areas of your life. E pale ni agba gbogbo aye e kan de bi pe hey iru iseda yen o ni mo ekun mo. When God makes you laugh, when God makes you laugh, it's an unrecoverable testimony, it's an eternal testimony. Eri aye raye ni ti Olorun ba payan lerin. Okay, now, if you are the type that read the book of Genesis very well and conversant with the story of Sarah, you want to okay with Genesis that to multiply to Sarah, one who your jewelry Sarah at 90 years old. When all hopes are lost, Nigbatiko Siri Tima. So suddenly, Logigi. He let it go and jade from nowhere. What you thought is impossible. The position you thought you can never be. Yes, what you thought you can never achieve. In fact, you have already accepted your faith that is not possible again. And God arised and said, yes, when God makes you laugh. Want to pray. I don't know the area of your life that you have thought it is impossible. Indeed, apart from people telling you it is impossible, let you be away your software quick or shake. You won't for a rating back quick or shake, ma. What is back way? Boche, why you tell you, mama? Boche, what you tell you, mama? But oh, be your mark with Sonny, you ma. And lamenting that come up by you, she ma boche, ma back woman. That is how he's going to live and die. So many people have thoughts like that. I don't know the area Where you thought it is impossible, but today God wants to make you laugh. Hey, you have to move. You have to open your mouth. We have three prayer points, just three prayer points, and I want us to pray very well. Koko adura meta pray la ni mude veka gbadada. When God makes you laugh, that is the title of our prayer meeting today. When God makes you laugh, you can convert it yourself. Holy pemorai, we pray when God makes me laugh. Nigba ti Olorun ba pa mi lerin. Ah! Olorun ba pa lerin o le sunkun mo. When God makes you laugh, you can never cry again. That is God. You can never cry again. I'm telling you. Yes, it made somebody. Now, the first prayer we go this way. Oh Lord Jehovah, come and make me laugh. It's not as simple as I said it. You must mention that particular area of your life where you are expecting laughter, where people thought you can never laugh again in that particular area. Apa abi tawo yan ti ro ko ti le gba re ni mo yen wa daruko e fọlọrun kele kele wi pe oluwa olorun jehovah lokun obe gangan on that particular area. Come and make me laugh. Come and make me laugh, Jehovah. It is time for me to laugh. Akoko to fun mi lati re ni oluwa oluwa e wa pa mi lerin e wa pa mi lerin. I don't know, maybe you want God to use your children to make you laugh. You have to tell God, open your mouth and pray. Do it yourself. Open your mouth and pray. Oh Lord Jehovah, use my children to make me laugh. Maybe it is your business. Use my business to make me laugh. Maybe it is your head. Use my head to make me laugh. Maybe it is your marriage. Use my marriage to make me laugh. Mi o mo kan bi to ti fe ko lo pa lerin o. Boyo mo eni so fun Olorun. Oluwa e fa won mi pa mi lerin. E fi se mi pa mi lerin. E fi gbe ya o mi pa mi lerin. Oluwa o, oya ohun gbogbo to fe ko Olorun fi pa lerin ilera eni. Oluwa e fi ilera mi pa mi lerin. I don't know the kind of sickness you are passing through, or the kind of sickness that is weighing or tying you down on a hospital bed or in one corner of your room. You have to tell God today. Ola so fun Olorun leni ko wa. I so don dem mo le yi. Oluwa e wa fi pa mi lerin. Oluwa e pa mi lerin. Ola ti bo Olorun so kele kele. And as we decree, so shall it be in Jesus' name. Bo se wuye bo se ma ri niyan loruko Jesu. O to tin pa ilekun, whatever that has been making you to cry before, today the Almighty Jehovah shall turn it to laughter for you in Jesus' mighty name. O to tin pa ilekun tele gbo mi dada to ba le shami dada loruko Jesu. Oga o go fi pa ilerin loni. Me man kan yen iwo lo mo onko to le ti ma pa ile ko whatever area of your life that have been making you to cry, today the Lord has turned your cry to laughter in Jesus' mighty name, and so shall it be. Hallelujah. I want you to pray this prayer after we ended this prayer. If you end it, I want you to go back and pray personally by yourself. If possible, you can go into fasting tomorrow and pray it again. It means somebody. Nti mo so ni pe o adura ta gba yen to ba sese fun e o si le pada lo ko lo tun adura yen gba o le gba we pelu e. Hallelujah. O now let's go to prayer number 2. Adura keji. Sarah soro kan o ni awon to ba gbo won yo wa ba mi rerin. Let me tell us this. Iya to wa laarin ka won fiyan rerin ati ko won ba yan rerin. There are two different things. Between people laugh at you and people laugh with you. Oh, yes. So when people laugh at you, they are mocking you. They are reproaching you. But when they laugh with you, they are celebrating you. Yes. And the tone is can only happen when God makes you laugh. See how when you're back here, you won't fear chasing. You want that when you're back by your rearing, you won't buy your shy yenny. Alone, you can only get you a shelly. First of all, let those who have been laughing at me come and gather and laugh with me. Oluwa, gbogbo awon to tin kora won jo tele. Ti won fi mi re, ti won fi mi sesin, ti won fi mi re ri, Oluwa je ko wa re ri pelu mi. Gbogbo awon to tin kora won jo ton fi mi re ri, ton fi mi seleya. Oluwa o, je ko tun bo wa kora won jo kon wa ba mi re ri. I want you to open your mouth and begin to pray that prayer. Pray it for yourself very well. That those who have been laughing at you before,
shall gather now to laugh with you in Jesus' mighty name. And as we decree, so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. All right. Emi Olorun kin gbadura e fun. Gbo mi wo to n gbo mi yen. I don't know the area of your life that people have been mocking you. I don't know what they have been mocking you with. I don't know what people have been gathering at your back to laugh at you with. But today, they shall come to your presence and laugh with you in Jesus' mighty name. O ti mo so ni pe mi o mo nkan ta won ti n kora won jo leyin yen to fi ere ri le lori ṣugbọn ni bayi nitori pe Olorun ṣetan lati pa ilare loruko Jesu awon eyan won yi owo yo tun wa kora won jo ni waju e won yo wa ba ere ri ayo loruko Jesu Kristo mo Olorun as we decree so shall it be ba ti mi be ni yori Jesu agbara wa prayer number 3 let's pray that one yeah prayer number 3 Okay, this plan number 3 is like this. Anyone who does not want me to laugh. Gbogbo eni ti o fe ki rerin, wa pe mo ra. Gbogbo eni ti o fe ko rerin, Oluwa, wa pe rin mi pa won le kun. Gbogbo so my king to eje o, don't let me deceive you. When Sarah said God had made her laugh, and those who hear that will come and laugh with her. Not everybody. Not everybody. It is not everybody that will be happy with your glory. Ise gbogbo eniyan ni won ma do so gbo e o. Ipe Olorun pa ere ni gbogbo eniyan abe ere ni yen. Sarah ro be ni o. O ro koda orogun e lasan to wa nle. Iyawo to fe foko e to wa nle. Iyen o ba re ni o. Ko le mo pe ki ise ogun Olorun ba yan re ni o. So to ba fe sere laye tori pe padi adua ta wa yi ipadi adua bo fe sere ni is a prophetic prayer meeting that we call I must prosper. If you want to prosper in life, there are three categories of prayer you have to pray as a Christian. You have to learn how to pray the prayer of thanksgiving, the prayer of mercy, and the warfare prayer. To ba fe sere laye gbe Christian ni adua meta lo gboro mo gba adua ope adua anu ati adua isegun ni ta mo fi pare eyi ti segun ni o. That prayer number 3 is a warfare prayer. That anyone who does not want me to laugh, oh Lord Jehovah, use my laughter to make them cry. Gbogbo enikeni ti o fe ki rerin Oluwa e wa fi erin mi pa won lekun. Gbogbo eniyan keniyan ti o fe ki rerin loruko Jesu e wa fi erin mi pa won lekun. Gbogbo enikeni ti o fe ki rerin Olu e wa fi erin mi pa won lekun. Baba fi erin mi pa won lekun. Olu e fi erin mi pa won lekun. Jesu e fi erin mi pa won lekun. Gbogbo enikeni gbogbo isede eniyan o lawon o fe je ki rerin iro ni won pa loruko Jesu. Olu e fi erin mi pa won lekun. Baba e fi erin mi pa won lekun. Jesu e fi erin mi pa won lekun. Emo e fi erin mi pa won lekun. Jesu e fi erin mi pa won lekun. Gbogbo eni to ba lohun orin je ko rerin lori omo iro ni won pa. Erin awon omo atayo awon omo e Olorun fi pa won ta e lekun. Anybody from anywhere who does not want you to laugh, they are liars. The Lord will use your children's laughter to make their enemies cry. The Lord will use your own laughter to make your enemies cry. The Lord will use your husband's laughter to make your enemies to make his enemies cry. That's your marriage. Everyone that is enemy of your marriage, the Lord will use the laughter of that marriage to make your enemies cry. In Jesus' mighty name. But we must marry in your father. Jesu agbara wa ami loruko Jesu mo gbadura fun e fun o to ngbo mi yan. Whoever that has said the word, they will not let you cry, they will not let you laugh. I let you know who is that person. I don't know who that person may be. I don't want to know how powerful they may be. I don't want to know how influential they may be. Anyone anywhere who said you will not laugh, they are liars. The Lord will use your laughter to make them cry in Jesus' mighty name. Mo ni gbogbo enikeni eyan keyan to lohun orin je ko rerin iro ni won pa loruko Jesu Olorun ko fi erin e pa won lekun. Gbogbo eni to lawon omo e o ni rerin iro lo pa loruko Jesu. Orun ko fi erin awon omo e pa wa awon isera be lekun. Ta leni to so pe o ni rerin pelu iyawo e, ta leni to so pe ko we o ni rerin lupe, ta leni to so pe ilera e ko ni pa lerin. Who is that person? Who is that person that says your health will not make you laugh? Who is that person that says your business will not make you laugh? who's that person that swear by whatever thing that says that your marriage will not make you laugh? They are liars. The Lord will use your laughter to make them cry in Jesus' mighty name. And as we decree, so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. All right, so the word that comes out of our mouth today will never return to us void. It shall accomplish that which you have spoken and shall bring back that which you have sent. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. So, till we come around each other next time, if you have any prayer point or any prayer request, you can call my number. Our number is on the screen. All right? So, you can call our number. The number is 323-445-2424. If you are calling outside America, you can use WhatsApp. But if you are calling within America or Canada, you can use the red line. So, until we sonic pay to bani a beadura, we will go to Mudaru Konya. Oti dara fun iruko Jesu. Ti ta mo fi pade lojo mejo ni ago meji la Los Angeles time. Mo fe ko share video yi. Share ka kiri gbogbo eyan. Bo se share be lo se ma pa ile rin to. Bo se share video share ka kiri. Send it as a gift to people. And as you are doing that, that your laughter has arrived. Amen. Hallelujah. Matter what the devil does, my victory must come.